Hi, my name is Dr. Ted Aspis. I'm a pediatric dentist. I've been in practice for almost 30 years. We've been treating thousands and thousands of little children, having a great time, teaching them good oral hygiene habits, and it's been so much fun. I love treating children.
Very good. Nice teeth, Harley.
So often when we look at someone's cup that they have in their bathroom that they may bring in here to the office, it's an old plastic cup full of toothpaste from 2 or 3 days or even a month ago with different particles of food stuck on it. And we look at the cup and we almost cringe. We say, you have to use a disposable Dixie cup. Use it one time, get all the toothpaste out of your mouth and throw it away, and you're ready next time with a new clean Dixie cup. This is one of the few opportunities that it's legitimate for children to spit. We give them a Dixie cup with some water, say, rinse out, get all that material out of your mouth, and spit in the sink. And they love it. It's fun. It's something that they can do that they may not be able to do other places. In your bathroom, by a sink, with a Dixie cup, spit. It's fun. Good oral hygiene is composed of good brushing, flossing, and rinsing. Unfortunately, parents don't often stress enough the importance of good rinsing. That can lead to tooth decay and gum disease. After meals, it should be a fun family activity. Go to the sink, rinse out, make funny faces, make funny noises, and it will help you create good oral hygiene. Well, we have to make dentistry into a fun activity. Can't be too serious. And one way is rinsing their mouths. That's an activity that they can laugh, they have fun, they can sing, they can make puff faces, look in the mirror and gargle, and then spit out. It's a fun thing. All children like rinsing. Rinsing your mouth with a disposable Dixie cup cuts down on the transmission of bacteria and germs. Get your own Dixie cup.